West York visiting Southwestern, a game everyone had circled. Bulldogs in command. Handoff to Zach Trone. Wide open hole, 19 yards. He fumbles it just to create some drama, but he's in for the touchdown. 21-0 Bulldogs. More dogs on fourth down. Caden Hepler finds Leland Tate, and they are rolling. Touchdown, West York. Southwestern finally knocking on the door. Fourth and goal from the one, and it's picked off. Brett Campbell, interception, and he goes 100 yards for the touchdown. West York wins 34-19.
They're fired up tonight. They told me that Hershey chance because that's where they're going to be at the end of the year. This team already thinking about districts and beyond. 5-0, these Thunderbolts fire up. Hossie, back to you.